give our big welcome.
A great race here.
Miss Dixie Leonard.
Guess what?
Ready?
I mean, isn't that like a damn...
You know, if you guys took this one getting dressed, we won't be speaking German by now.
You know, there is one piece of women's apparel I don't quite understand.
All of the straps and buttons.
I think it's hard to get off in a parachute.
That's why I always offer to help.
Well, hi.
Hello.
Thought you were gonna get here.
So sorry. A little trouble with the telly, though. Oh, Pip.
Maria.
Oh, Pip.
Righto. We were halfway to Belgium when we ran out of gas, I don't even call it.
It's funny, you don't look like you would never run out of gas.
Are you trying to get into my flat soon, honey?
I'm just trying to debrief you. So, a plane without any gas. What could you do?
Do?
You do keep up morale and all that.
Well, my co-pilot, lovely young boy, but terrified, half out of his wits, you know, nervous, terrified. I said to him, this one's going to take a long, hard pull.
Two hours longer here, that boy deserves a purple heart.
Well, it was purple, all right, but I don't think it was his heart.
Well, I think I've got to take a cold shower now. I'm going to song, honey, before we all get arrested.
Oh, I will.
Well, here she is, direct from the convent. The wonderful Miss Dixie Leonard.
And time.